She was really badly attacked. She was sleeping in her apartment, so she was there by herself. And a man broke into her apartment at the middle of the night.
What is wrong with him? Who does that?
And
what is he doing over her?
I don't know.